Hey everyone, this is MWT back again with another short. Today I'm unboxing the Govee H5121 motion sensor. This is going to be going in my garage to turn on my garage lighting automatically because the current lighting does not cut it. This sensor will be going right above the doorway so it can see the entire garage. And now let's test. Mission success. The lights will stay on for 1 minute, then shut off automatically. Thanks for watching.